Crispy Customs here, back at y'all with a new video. And today we're doing a soul dye on these 7210s. As you can see, they are super yellow. Dude wants some red, so that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna make some red 7210s, make them look like bread 11s, which I've been wanting to do for a long time, but like nobody has been wanting to do their red. Everybody's been doing theirs black. I've done a few over the weekend. A red pair, but I've already have experience doing soul dye, so I'm gonna be cool with on that. All right, so what you're gonna want to use today is some type of volume, something like volume 40 or volume 50. What else? Retro Bright from Angels of the Direct. Soul Bright from Angels of the Direct. Fabe Soul Sauce or something like that. Whatever you want to use. For red. To do this, you're going to want a 50-50 ratio. Already have that. Already have it right here. In this bottle right here. You can check those out of how to mix it and stuff. So I have my red right here. I'm gonna just open it up, pour a little bit in. And if you're wondering what dye I'm using Oxblood Leather Dye from Angela's brand. I will have a link to that for you guys. And if you want to know, shit, I just got on my fingers. If you want to know where to get the volume 50 or whatever, you just go to your local beauty supply shop. All right, so basically we're almost done. This is one layer right here. You see, it looks good right here, but then on the sides, like, it looks still look pinkish or whatever. So I'm gonna do just like the second layer and finish this off. So to do that, you want to get your acetone or nail polish remover, get your cotton rounds. Oh, shit. Get your cotton rounds right there, and then you know, get your acetone and wipe off the excess. You know, this is always a good test. You're gonna have to do it anyways, but this is always a good test to see if the dye is soaked in when you rub it. You can see it's still, it's not rubbing off, only a little bit, but it's just the excess. Excess. But yeah, so this is always good to do. Try not to get on the white midsole, even though you saw me put a little bit on the midsole earlier. Right now I got an info on y'all about some more videos coming through. I'm about to upload a custom 11 low custom coming up in a few days, and then I'm gonna do a reglue on some cherry 11 lows from 2001, I think. It's gonna be a full reglue. Like, everything's like taken off. Iced them up a little bit. They were super yellow now. They're looking good. All right, so we got that done. Quick wipe down. You know, get your bottle again. Shake it up. You can see it's sloppy. So I'm gonna just go ahead and wipe this down so it doesn't like spill everywhere. It'll mix it all sloppy. Nice and clean now. Pour this in a cap. I'm trying to find my paintbrush. Here is the starting point. Where the fuck did I put it? The first step toward riches. So you know, just repeat it until you want to get the, until you get your good results. Alright, so I did two layers already. I'm about to do the last final wipe down. Gotta get your cotton rounds. And then, get your little acetone. And, you know, just fuck it down. See, the dye does not come off at all. Maybe it lines up a little bit, but that's okay, because just the excess. Just wipe it all off. So, you know, just do this all around the shoe. Make sure you get in between the cracks. But on the outside, you can see right here, it's not like, whatever. You know, it's not like that pinkish color, whatever, anymore like that. But it's a nice tone of red. Kind of like the red. Have you ever noticed that Bread 11s, the soles, like, never yellow or, like, get dark like other soles do? Like, they're, like, really well made. I've had, like, especially the 2002 version, those soles aren't yellow at all. They may get like a little bit darker, but like, I don't know, like, they just don't mess up like they do, like other shoes do. Alright, done. Let that focus up. Alright, so that's how much you had. That's pretty much how you dye your 11s like that. I'm gonna take a little bit. Little pics outside, show you comparison. I'm just gonna show you comparison right here. So you see that? His I think probably a dog somebody chew on that part right there. Alright, but yeah, so you know, Bread 11 soul right here. Whatever soul. So here's the side right here. myself through a lawless craft, cause the thoughts back I had are gone and masked. Then side. So what would you rather have? Would you rather have this? Or would you rather have this? I'll let you decide. Right on. Thanks y'all for watching. Follow me on Instagram, crispy customs. Share me, like my videos. I don't care. Do what you want to do. Just help me get out there a little bit more, you know. Do your favor and help me out. Right on, y'all.